Hi guys, this is Yashfa. Welcome to my podcast. And today we have the very handsome, the star of Superstar, Bilal Ashraf with us today. And he's absolutely gorgeous and he's sitting right next to me. Wow. So, welcome. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. How is everything? How do you like Lahore?
I love Lahore, in all honesty, matlab, especially because the Superstar ki team ko pyar mila hai, the amount of love we've gotten from Lahore, it's been mind-boggling. Lahore, thank you so much and thank you for giving Team Superstar so much love.
Okay, that's great. How did you feel when you were asked about Superstar, like when you were signing the role, how was it like you're going to work against Mahira, how was the feeling?
Obviously I was extremely excited, I was very happy. Because it, I think it's like a dream team for me.
Yeah.
I feel it's. I've learned a lot with this film, and you know when I found out, it's of course Mahira, you know, our Mahira Khan, Pakistan ki sweetheart, yeah, and superstar. But in all honesty, it's also Ehtisham sir, you know, the director. You know, he's a phenomenal director, and he's given Pakistan some amazing, amazing dramas.
Yeah.
And also, Momina Dured. I mean, you know, they've contributed so much to Pakistan with dramas, entertainment, and now with films, from Parvaz to Bin Roy. They've done a phenomenal job. Azan Sami Khan is like a musical genius, his music. So when ek film mein Azan,
but how was your experience?
Main aa raha hu us baat pe ki, you know, ek film mein Azan ho, ek film mein Momina Dured, Ehtishamuddin, Mahira Khan, Nadeem Beg Saab, legend, Javed, yeah, Sheikh Saab, Marina Khan, Ali Kazmi. I mean, I think koi bhi lucky feel karega, and I felt very, very happy. My experience once we got down on set was phenomenal. It was just like two people interacting, because that's what Superstar is all about. Yes, there are a lot of stars around me and you know, amazing stars and amazing actors. But for me, honestly, by the time I got on set, it was just everybody was like another person for me. And that is something which I feel has worked in my favor. You know, I forgot that they are stars, and I actually just thought they are those characters that I was acting in.
Yeah. Yeah. In the trailer, you're shirtless. How was that like?
I don't know.
For us, it was pretty pleasant. How was that like for you?
A lot of hard work. Ek saal laga mujhe for that transformation. In fact, when this song came to me, I told them ki, you know, I want to go shirtless. So when I was in the office, I told my producer ko bola, then mujhe sab nahi na yun karke dekha, because shirtless actors gaye hain Pakistan mein, lekin again Pakistan hai.
Pakistan hai.
Pakistan mein social media jo hai wo talwar ban gayi hai. Har banda film critic bhi hai, har banda fitness trainer, har banda expert hai. तो खैर वो एक एस्पेक्ट तो खैर अपनी जगह है, बट द मेन थिंग इज़ पाकिस्तान में शर्टलेस गए हीरोज़ रीसेंट, एटलीस्ट रीसेंट जो पाकिस्तान की फिल्म्स आई हैं उनमें, बट गाना शायद इस तरह नहीं हुआ. सो जब मैंने अपने प्रोड्यूसर को बोला मोमना दुरैद, बिकॉज़ शी वाज़ लाइक, यू नो, ओके, आई एम रियली हैप्पी दैट शी हैड दैट बिलीफ इन मी कि आई विल बी एबल टू पुल इट ऑफ. Because it is a whole protocol, right?
Yeah.
Ek saal ki mehnat hai, you know, and I want to say something over here which might be slightly serious, and that is that it was all done naturally. There was no growth hormones, there was no injections, I was not even on protein shakes.
That is important.
Okay? So, main jo youth hai, dekhe, main padhta hun, kahin na kahin, kabhi koi young bodybuilder ki death ho rahi hai, kabhi kisi ki ho rahi hai, log apni bodies ko substances, pre-workouts, maybe bahut zyada caffeine hota hai, aapke heart ko affect karta hai, to hum apni bodies ko abuse karte hai, so please, there is no, ji, aapki body bilkul ban jayegi, bahut pehle ban jayegi, lekin there is no substitute for hard work, so please stay away from all kinds of unnatural stuff. Also, फिजिक बनाने की एक वजह ये थी कि यस, वो समीर खान का जो कैरेक्टर है, जब आप फिल्म देखेंगे उसको एक डिफरेंट डायमेंशन वो ज़रूर देता है, बट मोर देन दैट मुझे हीरो नहीं बन के, मुझे किसी को इम्प्रेस नहीं करना. आई कुडंट केयर कि लोग क्या समझते हैं क्या नहीं, मुझे सिर्फ ये था कि अगर मैं अपनी लाइफ टाइम में किसी एक इंसान को भी मोटिवेट कर दूँ तो माई जॉब इज़ डन. एंड दैट वॉज द ट्रू ऑनेस्ट दिल से फीलिंग फॉर गोइंग शर्टलेस. बट बहुत पापड़ बेलने पड़ते हैं इसके लिए. आई वॉज ऑफ वाटर फॉर एंड सॉल्ट. आई वॉज शूटिंग फॉर 5 to 6 डेज इन द हीट. मेरी पूरी कमर जल गई थी, मेरे अंदर नमक नहीं था, रोटी नहीं, पानी छोड़ दिया था लाइक फॉर 6 डेज. आई नो आपको हंसी आ रही है, बट आप सेट पे जो लोग थे आप उनसे पूछे उनका क्या हशर हो रहा था मेरे साथ. एंड आई हैड माई टीम, फैसल माई ट्रेनर, थैंक यू सो मच, But I had my whole team with me to help me.
A lot of people, you have faced a lot of this criticism ki har banda kehta hai ki aapki good looks aapki acting ko overshadow karti hai. What is your comment on that? Because on Grand Laser you faced a lot of criticism. So, ye woh ke pyara actor acting nahi kar sakta. So, aapka kya comment hai is pe?
Mera comment ye hai ki theek hai, agar kuch logon ko lagta hai ki main nahi kar sakta to wo unka opinion
hai. Focus on the pyara actor acting nahi kar sakta.
Pyara actor acting nahi kar sakta.
The grass is greener. To, right side.
Right, so I feel that look, everybody has a right to their own opinion, and, yeah. and that's if that's how they feel, then that's how they feel. That okay, प्यारा है तो acting नहीं कर सकता, लेकिन अगर प्यारे पन पे आप आके cinema आ जाते हैं तो चलो एक
works. चलो बनता है हमारे भी चलता है.
अगर आप but having said that, देखें there's something known as constructive criticism, and then there is just outright
yeah,
stupidity.
Hate. Yeah.
So hate तो निकल जाता है यूं करके, you know,
do you read comments?
I read comments and I enjoy them. मुझे हंसी आती है जब मैं
how do you deal with hate?
Nothing. You just like I said, जो constructive होता है, आपको पता चल जाता है जब आप पढ़ते हो. बहुत से बहुत फजूल होते हैं और बहुत से constructive होते हैं. कुछ लोग होते हैं, they want the प्यारा actor to act and they want the प्यारा actor to do well. So for that, you know, I take those constructive criticisms on board, and that is why in Superstar I have worked very, very, very hard. Whether it's physique, whether it's dance, whether it's acting. Yes, I was in theatre. Momina Dureyad and Ehtisham sir put me in theatre for Superstar, me and Mahira, for a good 20-23 days. And I hope it's worked. So yes, agar aapko pyara lagta hai, bahut bahut shukriya. Koshish kar raha hoon acting pe. Hopefully आपको शायद improvement नजर आएगा, चाहे वो 1% भी improvement है।
अच्छा, what is your stance on dating?
Dating?
अब superstar जरा बाहर आए, जरा अपने अपने बारे में बात करें। What is your stance on dating?
Look.
Do you like somebody on set?
No.
No.
I don't.
क्या बात हुई?
No, not romantically, no.
So what is your stance on dating then?
I feel, I mean, it's great if you want to, if you like someone.
For yourself, for yourself. Zahiri baat hai, why would I ask you?
My stance on dating is that, dekhen, I mean, it's good if you find the right person.
Did you?
Maybe, I don't know, let's see.
Ye galat baat hai. This is very confusing. Achha, what is your educational background?
So I'm a double major in finance and art and a psychology minor.
Aapko university mein mushkil nahi hoti thi aise shakal ke saath?
Aise shakal ke saath?
Like ladkiyan, nahi aapko tang karti thi? It's hard to believe me. You are really liked by so many women. How can you not be liked
you.
In university?
I know. I mean, I'm sure I was liked in university. Mm. I went to university in Pennsylvania, and
Gori.
Thodi.
How? See, that's what I was digging for. We have what we need. Okay. How was your experience overall working in a lot of films? Because sare actors mostly my best drama se aaye the.
Right.
Okay. You were the one actor who jumped into films.
Right.
So of course, wo criticism bhi usi level ka aana tha, chote level ka nahi aana tha. So how was that working? How did you work your way up? How
Look,
do you think it improved?
I feel ke criticism films pe zyada isliye aata hai. Because aap paisa kharch karke ek kaale kamre mein jaake baithte hain 2 ghante aur apna time dete hain. To theek hai, kuch logon ka haq banta hai ki wo criticize kare. Binisbat TV pe to aapko ek cheez nahi achhi lag rahi to aapne channel change kar diya, aapke 25,000 options hain. But once you've bought a ticket and you know you've
apna ghar chhod.
So I do understand, and we are trying. You know, in Pakistan, all of us, we are trying to make better films, and alhamdulillah, we are making better films. And our films globally compete kar rahi hain Hollywood, Bollywood films ke saath, duniya ki films ke saath. But main sirf ye bolunga ki dekhen, unnecessary jo hai na tanqeed, unnecessary, jis pe aap notice ho jaye ki ji aapne criticize karna hai, usse main bataunga hoga kya ki producer ka confidence tootega. अच्छा, बॉलीवुड फिल्म्स आपके पास, आप पहले कहते हैं कि पाकिस्तानी फिल्में नहीं आ रही हैं, पाकिस्तानी फिल्में आती हैं तो मुसीबत होती है आपको. जब बॉलीवुड फिल्म्स आपकी अगर आपकी बंद हैं, दिस इज़ अ ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटी. तो होता क्या है कि when यू गिव पॉजिटिविटी एंड कंस्ट्रक्टिव क्रिटिसिज्म, दैट मेक्स द प्रोड्यूसर्स द एक्टर्स वर्क हार्डर. बट इतना अननेसेसरीली नेगेटिव मत हो कि फिर आप घर बैठ के सीडीज़ पे या नेटफ्लिक्स आप ये चीज़ें देख रहे हो, बिकॉज फिर सिनेमा तो फिर बंद हो जाएंगे अगर इस तरह आप motivate nahi karenge, because at the end of the day everybody is human and everybody is working and learning and trying their best. Jahan tak meri baat hai films ki, I feel that I do think of myself as a lab rat for Pakistan cinema, Because agar main kahin
buy that's mean to say
no that's not lab rat main apne aap ko keh raha hu okay for Pakistan
still
cinema
that's mean to say.
No because I feel that it's a great tester I feel I'm a great tester of Pakistan cinema because if I go somewhere internationally who am I representing I mean our dramas are fantastic and you know amazing I just feel ki maybe I haven't gotten the right script or I haven't gotten the right kind of role,
right
that,
kind
I,
of role,
role that I want in a drama having said that yes I have only done films probably the only one who's only done films I feel ki theek hai ji meri following bhi shayad kam hogi wo but that is pro cinema And also, you know, when I travel abroad and if someone comes up to me and takes a picture with me, I've had Indian fans, I've had British fans come up to me. My heart is so big. Why? Because I don't know that they take a Bilal Ashraf picture. They recognize Pakistan cinema. Because I haven't done it in drama. So that is amazing.
Bright side, that's nice. Achha, what is your dream role?
I would love to play a negative role. Role in a James Bond film.
That's precise.
Yeah.
Achha, name three of your favorite actresses from Pakistan.
I think mujhe
jaldi.
I really like Shabnam ji. I think okay. she's fantastic.
Okay.
Barbara Sharif.
Okay.
Phenomenal. Zeba Bakhtiar.
Three. Ye waise galat ho gaya. Ab you're stranded with them on an island. Who would you date, marry or kill?
I can't date, marry or kill anyone.
तो ये गलत हो नहीं.
I will tell them to kill me.
नहीं ये गलत हो गया है ये गलत हो गया
इनके साथ डेट मैरी वाला सीन नहीं हो सकता
तो फिर नेम
रिस्पेक्ट ये लेजेंड्स हैं
अच्छा नेम एनी इंटरनेशनल थ्री एक्ट्रेसेस ऑफ योर फेवरेट थ्री एक्ट्रेसेस ऑफ द वर्ल्ड
आई लाइक मोनिका बेलुची आई डोंट नो इफ यू नो हु शी इज आई लाइक आई थिंक सलमा हायक इज आई लाइक हर एंड दिमाग में नहीं आ रही बट
एक और
मैं सोच रहा हूँ मैंने रिसेंट फिल्म कौन सी देखी जिसमें आई रियली लाइक दिस गर्ल हू इज इन स्ट्रेंजर थिंग्स दिस
मिली बॉबी ब्राउन
या शी इज अ फिनोमिनल एक्ट्रेस
अच्छा अब यू आर स्टैंडिंग विद दीस थ्री ऑन आइलैंड हु वुड यू डेट मैरी योर किड मैं ये सुन के जाऊंगी हु वुड यू डेट मैरी
डेट I would date Salma
Hayek. I had a feeling
I would marry Monica Bellucci and I would kill
Millie Bobby Brown because she's not that important obviously. That's just sad. Achha, what are your expectations from the film? What are you looking forward to?
What am I looking forward to? I feel that it is a message. Superstar is a message of love. It has taught me how to love and I want you to go and enjoy Superstar and fall in love because And by love, it's not just like romantic love. It's love for your father, for your mother, for your brother, for your sister, for your grandmother,
for your country,
for everything. Yeah. Superstar is just a pure message of love, and it makes you realize because हम इतना अपनी daily lives routines में फंसे हुए हैं कि जो छोटी-छोटी चीजें ज़िंदगी की हम उनको overlook कर देते हैं. And एक बहुत humble छोटी film है. जो हम लोगों ने बनाई आप लोगों के लिए एंड बहुत दिल से मेहनत से बनाई एंड होप यू लाइक इट
ओके ग्रेट सो वी हैव टू मेक अ बूमरैंग
ओके
अब आपने बूमरैंग बनाने क्योंकि डू इट यू आर सिटिंग ऑन दैट साइड
ओके
सॉरी ये नहीं
हम क्या करें उसमें
वो ये आप बताइए मुझे नहीं पता बस बूमरैंग बना लें डू समथिंग
रेडी
टू रेडी ओके ये गलत हो गया अब आई विंक्ड एंड यू डिड दिस इज सो हॉरेंडस बट खैर थैंक यू वी हैड बिलाल अशरफ थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर टाइम वी विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर सुपरस्टार एंड थैंक यू वेरी मच
थैंक यू
बाय बाय